I'm your event coordinator, and I'm really happy to see you all. We have a really, really big weekend here in Lincoln Park. Not only do we have Infinity Beyond tonight, the best three band on the planet, we also have Lincoln Park Day starting tomorrow. Tomorrow night we have Sugar Bowl opening for 50 amp views. The carnival opens at 4 o'clock tomorrow, so come on down with some carnival food. There's raffles, and for the city will be doing a raffle for $1,000. So make sure you come out and buy a ticket. They're only a dollar. You can win $1,000. I know that happened. So, ladies and gentlemen, over here to my left, I have Isabel. Isabel is a little girl from Lincoln Park who has a dog named Harley. And Harley has cancer. And Isabel is raising funds to treat her dog, Harley, for his chemo treatments. So please come and purchase some candy from Isabella and help us get her dog well. And with that being said, if you go to the Lincoln Park Facebook page, Lincoln Park City of Lincoln Park, Michigan events, you can find out all the stuff that's happening this weekend. And we also have one more concert this year. Next Thursday, we have James Dean Acoustic Experience will be here. They are phenomenal. Make sure you come out for the last concert of the season. So without further ado, let me give you Infinity and Beyond.
Tomorrow.
na, 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 na. It ain't always easy moving day to day. She says she wants to tease me, so I'm on my way. When you're alone, it ain't easy. You make it down through the walls. Ain't got no girl to tease me. Ain't got nobody home. She told me she'd be there. She called me today. A little girl been teasing, so I'm on my way. When you're alone, you ain't easy. You're like a dog in the house. Ain't got no girl to tease me. Ain't got nobody home.
How's everybody doing tonight? Let's see, you got 1, 2, 3, 4. There's like 100 of you at least, right? You guys having a good time, right?
Yeah.
All right, it's Thursday night. We're here in Lincoln Park. This is our third time playing here in Lincoln Park, and every single time, we never know what to expect. Quite literally, the power does weird things, the lighting, the equipment does weird things. We get turned into baked beans on stage, and all has happened to us here. All we're looking for is a good time on a Thursday night with a lot of our friends. Can we get that tonight? Then be good to yourselves! Show the Bandshell.
Oh,
like dancing, you're going to look dumber sitting down than you are coming up front. So come on up. Join us.
Yeah.
much. You're so sincere. How could our love be so blind? We sailed on together and drifted apart. And here you are by my side. So now I can't hear you. Right here. I was threatened a little bit before. I'm not usually intimidated, but Maureen's kind of tough looking. So, yeah. Maureen, if you haven't met Maureen, Maureen's responsible basically for bringing all this fun down here into Lincoln Park, right? There's the lady right there. Now, if you like seeing bands like us up here, Infinity and Beyond Journey Tribute, if you like bands like 50 Amp Fuse, Alice's Nightmare, the Kiss Detroit Rock City, those are all cool bands, right? The way those bands get down here is by donations from all you good people. So, this black box under my foot right here, it has a couple bucks in it, but nowhere near what it's going to take to keep stuff like this coming down here for free for your enjoyment. Kicking a couple dollars, one, two, 50 cents, whatever you can throw in the box is all cool. It's well appreciated, and it keeps the things going on for years and years and years, all the good things that happen down here in Lincoln Park. So fill that box up, will you, please?
About the time I left my house and it was going to be closed Tuesday.
This one's called The Girl Can't Help It. Yeah. Those crazy nights, I do remember. Hit my roof. I do recall. Those were the best times. I'm going to send this to all the ladies out there because it's just something I do. You're on my mind. Restless hearts sleep alone tonight. Standing on my love along the way. Maureen likes when I say that. Yeah, she likes her black box. Aww.
You've got Paul Stanley coming in. You've got Pat Benatar. Who else we got, Lexi?
Billy Idol.
Bon Scott. Billy Idol. Okay, so better than me. So we got like six tributes in there are going to perform with the Alice Cooper Band on October 5th. The symphony start at 11 o'clock. They go to about 10 o'clock at night. So mark your calendar. And on New Year's Eve this year, this is awesome. This is going to be the Linkin Park Penny Drop done in a completely new way. We are going to have Penny Drop at the Moose Lodge on 4th Street. We have the Kiss Tribute Band playing that night. Thank you. So, you guys, the tickets are going to be on sale soon. There will be food, there will be drink. And how much better can you get than Kiss out there rocking with you? So make a date, plan on coming out. This is the Hands of the City event. Proceeds will be going to the Summer Concert Series and the Summertime Fun Kids Program. So keep supporting Linkin Park, and we'll keep giving you stuff to do. And let me bring back to the stage Infinity and Beyond.
Because I was approached very nicely by Mike, who's in charge of the all-day jam in March, which we are going to have a line at his request. Make it out March 21st, Mike, is that the date?
Mike, can you hear me?
2,000 watts on the microphone. Keep your eyes peeled on our Facebook page. As we get closer to the date, we will definitely announce it. And I know the city of Linkin Park will definitely announce it as it gets closer as well. Before we get started, I want to once again mention Maureen's Black Box. This black box is the reason all of this stuff happens all the time. Please come up, dump whatever you can in there. Even if it's a thumbs up, we're taking, right? All good, man. All good. We are Infinity and Beyond Journey Tribute, and this is Escape! Woo!
I'll tell you it's a crime.
I'll announce them later because they're tired. Oh, with a sound of
Take it away.
do it one more time. Can you push the Maureen's black box right up here in the front? If you are having a good time here on Thursday night, if you have had good times here in the past on Thursday night, if you dig seeing bands like us, bands like 50 MQs, bands like Kiss the Triangles, or whatever the heck they call this week, I'm not sure. I can't even think straight. Anyhow, if you're having a good time, this black box is what makes it possible. This black box makes all this entertainment come up. It's dirt cheap. If you can't give anything, just give it one old kid. That's all it takes. We appreciate it. City of Lincoln Park appreciate it. Maureen Tobin appreciate it. And because I stood up here and talked about it, I am not going to get yelled at after the show. But that's the way that works. Now, without any further ado, a little scuba dupa shuffle for you. I think you all know the lyrics to this one too, so I expect you to help me out. Lord help me out, I had a rough night tonight. She walks like a lady with the tender trunk. Ooh, like a lady. When I'm in her arms, she looks like a lady. Loving all night. She cries like a baby. And then she does something wrong. Oh, oh, oh. I told her once, I told her twice, but she never listened to my advice. I kept you walking with that boy again. I'm gonna set you free. Yeah, I'm gonna set you free. Feels like a lady. So soft and slow, feels like a lady. Ooh, I can't let go. Cries like a baby, smiling all night long. Cries like a baby. I wish she does something wrong. I told you once, I told you twice, but she never listened to my advice. Don't you walk in with me, boy, again. I'm gonna set you free. Yeah, I'm gonna set you free. Yeah. Oh, ah. Oh yeah. Ah. Oh, yeah. That's what Jimmy Maxwell's guitar lights up. Yeah, I know. Hey, real quick, from the band and from her husband, I have to give him a little bit of credit. Mary Garcia, happy friggin' birthday! Hey, where's our road crew? How come they're not doing their job? She's over there. She's 50. Your friend Debbie is 50. Happy birthday, Debbie! Yeah, Mary's gonna get a happy birthday too. I'm gonna start charging. Anybody who wants a happy birthday has to put a dollar in the black box right after her, because I just now said it. But she's gonna do it anyway because she's freaking cool. Happy birthday to Pam. All right. Anybody else? All it costs is a black box. That's all I think. Listen, man. All right, so honest to God truth. I don't know a lot of you people out here by name, although I have seen so many of you on our Facebook page. And the band wants to just say thank you so much for the support that you guys have been giving us over the last couple of weeks. Really, 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 thank you. These two fellas are going to jam with us up here with their sweet axes. You guys, don't go too close to the edge of that stage now. Mom, stand up closer so they don't get over the edge. Yeah. Gloria Farabee.
Jimmy, show them how to do it.
Show them how to do it, Jimmy.
Thank you. Precious moments, you and me. We've been over through the years. Picture postcards, shedding tears. Go on forever. Without love, we won't survive. Run together in the night. Help me sleep.
Before we promote the next
I'll see you around. Where are you? Where are you? Great. It's okay, I'm getting shots of the fun here. National campground thing. Hi. Hello, celebrities. All right.